Hey, how is everybody doing? Everybody all right? Wonderful, wonderful. Hey, how you doing, man? Good. Yes, this is a celebration day. Very excited all over the town. And we will get excited for a minute. All right, guys, you ready? Thank you. Everybody doing all right? Are you sure? No, you're not sure. Wow, wow. You know, the first show we didn't get a chance to do the traditional way. And this time we have to, because this is a big celebration. So we would like to have some of the audience, see they want to have, come join us for little bitty things. You can come with your children. That's fine with us. Let's have some volunteer here. That way you can get a take a picture with the Africans. Right, let's give him a big hand.
Don't think you just to get up here. It's been following us last 30 years. It's look like part of the family. And we always appreciate his energy and his love and his support. Everywhere we go, it's not, besides touring, see, he's in the district, I know I will see him. And I think that's his therapy, also that's our therapy. Because I love to see the people every year. I love to see them every year. Now, we are the KanKouran West African Dance Company based in Washington, D.C. I think we kind of well known last couple of years with the clip in the White House with George Bush. Yeah. You know, that's the one you walk the street, everybody recognizes always, because that's part of his legacy. Man, one thing, he did a great job in Africa. That was the purpose we was in the White House. She did a lot of things with his wife in Africa. Whatever they do, politics, I'm not a politician, man. I appreciate everything he did before he get out of office for Africa. For malaria, he did a lot of things, and they still do. So he's part of not a family. He got across the sea. Now, KanKouran is about 35 members. This is only selection of the dance company for this program this evening. Last two nights, we got our annual concert to celebrate Martin Luther King. We've been doing it way before he came to be holiday. So he part of the legacy also for the organization. Now, this time we will take you back to West Africa again for a little bit of talking drum. See Baba Joe ready?
In a lifetime that a president got to be inaugurated the same day we are celebrating Dr. King. So we must celebrate and give love to the world, right? From the old world to the new world. Africa sends stuff to the new world. America is Africa's baby. Yo! Are you ready to celebrate? Say yo! All right. When I say USA, you say Barack Obama. USA! USA! Barack Obama! USA! 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 Good. Now, I'm going to see how you're going to celebrate. I'm going to grab your hands. One, two. One, two. When I say USA. Barack Obama, USA, USA, USA.
USA! Come on, I can hear you!
Everybody all right? All right. We have the next agenda.